When Ozzy Osbourne, Zakk Wylde, and Lenny Kilminster collaborated to create one of Ozzy's biggest hits of all time, Momma I'm Comin' Home, they had the idea that a regular old six string just wasn't going to do the trick, so they recorded the acoustic guitar part with a 12 string guitar. But did it really matter? You be the judge. First, I'm going to play it for you on the six string guitar. Now let's hear it on the 12 string. So what do you think?